can't say I respect my opponent's choice to choose to play first. I think it's, like, pretty bad, especially since he's seen exactly what my deck's about. I will say Scavenging Ooze and Shadowborn Demon are both awesome, so hopefully they can carry me to victory. Don't even want to play Scavenging Ooze, but kind of have to. I mean, I guess I don't have to, but... well, I will. We'll just see what happens. Unlikely to really do anything good, but if it stops him from attacking me, then it's fine. Seems bad to just sit here and do nothing and take one a turn. Like, it's unlikely that Festering Newt will trade for a creature, given the possible creatures that he could have. And if the Festering Newt doesn't trade off with something, then waiting to cast Ooze doesn't really do me any good. Could have attacked there. He might have just taken it. Didn't really think about it all that much. I guess the Thunderstrike, like, the odds that Thunderstrike blows me out are, like, reasonable. Doomblade resolves. Could mind rot now, but I think there's a good chance he has a land in his hand. But also he probably won't play it, because he knows I have mind rot and I'm not doing anything. I think I should have cast it. Really can't win if I draw any more lands. Like, Shadowborn Demon is the kind of card that demands you to have business. That's kind of a neat draw. I mean, it doesn't really do anything, but... we did it, boys. Two spells. His hand is probably like Geyser in Liturgy. Probably just clutching that Volcanic Geyser, waiting for his moment. Seems like casting that demon doesn't do anything, so I just gotta wait. Not sure how I'm gonna win this game. So bad right now. Just getting punished. I mean, I will say it might be equally bad if it was an enlarge. Ooh, Mark of the Vampire. Does that do a thing? Seems like it doesn't. Man, how am I going to win this game? Seems really hard to do. Oh well. No gamble, no future. Plan is to just put Mark of the Vampire on it. Yeah, well, that worked out pretty well, honestly. Wouldn't mind drawing a Corpse Hauler. Would easily be my favorite draw in my deck. Would pick up Scavenging Ooze, and I would just go deep. I would remove everything that there is to remove. Looks like only three things, so only a 5/5, which is, like, not even good, but... there's just so few cards in my deck that even do anything. Ooh, that is a good one. I will allow it. That is a great draw. Hopefully he doesn't quag sickness it. Ooh-wee, we are doing it. We are really doing it. I don't want to play Alpha to pump the Warlord because my opponent will use Pitchburn Devils to destroy Alpha. I would much prefer him to shoot it like that, and now I traded a Mana Weft Sliver. I chose for a Mana Weft Sliver to die instead of a Briar Pack Alpha to die. So that worked out. I will say I've gotten incredibly fortunate this game. I had like nothing good in my hand, and then I drew Warlord into Briar Pack Alpha. But it does take luck to win at Magic, so. Drew my Ooze and my Shadowborn Demon. Neither one really even did anything. I guess the demon was great. It killed a 9 zombie and traded for a Liturgy of Blood, so basically the best card ever. This is like a volcanic geyser for one. Or for five or whatever. Yeah. Sure. Blood Baron. I bet he's gonna active treason my Warlord. Oh, that would suck if he did. I'll tell you that. That would really suck. Bleh. Puke. Vomit. This guy has drawn a lot of spells. At least I didn't waste my Mark of the Vampire. Hopefully I draw Mind Rot. That would be nice. Nope. I think I'm just gonna wait. Hopefully he doesn't draw Tenacious Dead. He plays Mark of the Vampire. Cannot beat it. Gotta draw my Corpse Hauler. This is going to be a tough one to swallow. Really thought I was going to win when he didn't do anything for 10 turns. Ooh, that's good. Land, probably. Yeah. could play around Chandra's Outrage, but I'm not going to do that. Losing by too much. Need to gamble. It's not even gambling. It's just correct. Plus, he's got, like, Act of Treason and stuff in his deck that he could top deck. Need to try to kill him before that happens. Ooh, that's good. Alright, let's do that. And let's pass the turn. Got him in a bad position. Really needs to draw a swamp before he draws Act of Treason so I can finish off the Blood Baron. Oh, come on! Yeah, give me a break. I mean, I could have shriveled away my Newt and my Shrivel just to kill the Blood Baron, but seemed like not a very smart decision given that all I needed to draw was a swamp to make it better for me. Man. 6-6-6 game. Really need to draw Corpse Hauler now. What is this, Life Bane Zombie, I hope? No, Mawhorn can't beat it. Hope he blocks, so I can shrivel it away. But you gotta be pretty bad to block there. Academy Raider resolves. I mean, that's a fine reason for me to have Shrivel in my deck. Like, if I know he has all the cards I listed, like Raider, Life Bane Zombie, blah blah blah, Shrivel's definitely a good card to have. Good for me. Ooh, that's good. Do I have enough mana? 1, 3. Yep, I can do it. That was a mighty fine top deck. Is it even correct? Yeah, has to be. Not even paying attention to which creatures I remove. Just kind of picking them at random. 1, 2, 3. He's only got 3 left, so I'll just get them all. Flying Zombie, goodbye. Blood Baron, goodbye. Pitchburn Devils, goodbye. Okay. Once again, he's going to suicide the Mawhorn. I'm going to untap 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 7 creatures in my graveyard. I'm going to attack him for 14, and I'm going to go to 10 life. Seems like as long as he doesn't kill me now, I should win the game. Down to 3. Brick, brick, brick. Warlord. Not exactly a brick. We're really doing it this game. Alright, get you low. You're at 8. Vampire Warlord, go. Dead to act of treason, like normal. Already played 2 this game, so probably doesn't have many left. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Well, good game, I suppose. I mean, my opponent's deck was great, and he had really good hands, so what can you do? What could I even draw and left in my deck? There really wasn't much. Didn't think my deck was good at all, so pretty happy to make the finals at least. Oh well.